South Korea's lunar exploration program has been extended by 2 years to the year 2020. It's hoped the move will give scientists some much-needed breathing room, as they were racing against the clock to put a lunar orbiter into space. The researchers are naturally over the moon, but still say the deadline is tight. Park Jong-hong with the details.
Korean scientists have been given more time to work on the country's lunar exploration program. The deadline for the first phase goal of developing and launching a prototype lunar orbiter weighing 550 kilograms in cooperation with NASA has been extended by 2 years to 2020. It's a relief for the scientists, but they are still in a race against time.
In general, developing a satellite takes 5 to 8 years, so an additional 2 years is hardly sufficient time.
Still, the government hopes the extended deadline will help researchers create more key components using homegrown technology and run more checks to boost the rate of success. Related agencies have also been given more time. In particular, the developer of the so-called Space Internet says the extra couple of years will allow them to conduct thorough testing before mounting the system that will ensure reliable communication between the lunar orbiter and ground control on Earth. Park Jong-hong, Arirang News.